dark tunnel, wheel rattle, and the smell of death. That's how our journey to D6 began. But our goal seemed closer now.
According to the map, there are several ways of reaching D6. Now, the closest one is through the facilities near Kievskaya. Okay, we try that route.
Kievskaya? We've heard strange things about that station.
There was an explosion in the tunnel, and lots of people were buried alive. A rumor has it they survived, but no longer is there any humans. We also see something strange has been sighted in those tunnels. Some kind of, fog.
Bullshit, probably.
Of course it is. Who'd believe it? Vladimir lost all his family in the tunnels. And he doesn't remember anything but what happened.
Артём! Артём! Артём!
Wake up, Артём! Wake up!
Great, he's coming to
us. Put the light away, you're blinding him. Артём, are you okay?
Can you stand up?
Артём, who is that?
We're arriving! There's an airlock here!
Great, stop here!
Hell, this place gives me the creeps.
Boris, take a look at the gate.
The control unit is broken to smithereens. All the lines are cut.
Vlad, get your tools ready. We need this door open. Artyom, you stay here and cover our backs. We don't need surprises here.
Not sure, I don't think we're going too smoothly.
Watch your back. Okay, Vladimir, find the first block chart. Orma, look here. First we connect the wires, then on my mark we throw the switches.
Something's out there.
Something's closing in.
Ignore it.
The Massalices! Fire!
get ourselves together. There's a long road ahead.
Okay, guys, this is the door leading to D6.
He's stuck in here. Okay, go for it.